Well, what's going on, you guys? Vlog and Mike here, my girlfriend Rose. We are at the Dujune Sea Caves in Burlington, Vermont. It's a very nice place to be at. You know, a little bit nervous coming up on the ice because it's a pond. Nobody wants to fall through ice anyway. Nobody wants to get wet. It's cold in the winter. All depends where you are. Brandy Spear, shout out to you. I know you're in Florida. Stay warm. You're lucky that you're in Florida. It's fucking mad warm down there. Anyways, this is the Dujune Sea Caves down here at the Dujune Cave.
We should go in there, honey, afterwards. Yep. I take more pictures of
this. This is a beautiful place, guys. You can see icicles hanging off the ice caves. This is amazing. It's gorgeous. It's just, wow, this is amazing. Anyways, guys, you guys always say, hey, you know, he always brings us, always going on a walk to the store, or he's going on a walk somewhere, all blah, blah, blah. Hey, this is something different. This is the Dujune Sea Caves. Hello! people just going by. And this is... People just going by in the Beltline.
But, and wait for us?
Yeah. Anyways.
Hello, everybody!
As you can see, behind me is the actual pond that we walked on to get here, which is not too very, very, very scary to me. My girlfriend was scared because she don't want to fall. I don't blame her. It's about 3 feet of water. And she can't get out of there. So,
I'm. If I fall through the ice, I can't.
Well, if she falls through the ice, she can't get out. Anyways, though. We actually made it here. It took us about 15 minutes, but guess what? We're here, and it's gorgeous. The beautiful sea caves. Be careful, honey, because if you fall in, it's going to be cold. But yeah, we're here. So anyways, you guys, we brought you on an adventure. We brought you to the sea caves, and guess what? On the next video, I'm going to give somebody a shout-out. Hold on, babe. Shout-out. Okay, hold on. Shout-out to Brandy Spear. Shout-out to everybody else who watched my YouTube video. Peace, love, no hate. Remember, keep smiling on that face.